Okay, kimchi bokkeumbap, aka Korean fried rice, under 30 seconds. Let's go! Kimchi bokkeumbap is very easy to make. Cut your kimchi in thin strips, fry on medium heat after a marinated beef, add your rice and stir fry until it's crispy, but top off, sunny side egg and seaweed flakes. Voila!